The Max bus in Fort Collins stopped this morning, all because someone was hunting for rabbits. Our crews were there as police officers had their guns out searching the area around the Max bus center on Fossil Boulevard. That's because employees heard several shots, and it turns out that someone had been out shooting at rabbits. 77-year-old Robert Underhill was cited for reckless endangerment and disorderly conduct.